To disassemble laptop ASUS FX504, you need to unscrew screws on the bottom cover. Use a plastic tool to open laptop case. In description of this video you can find useful links to various laptop disassembly tools and parts. After removing bottom cover, disconnect battery connector from the motherboard. This laptop uses DDR4 memory. In description I left a link where you can buy new RAM. The maximum memory capacity is 32 GB. Connect the battery connector to the motherboard. Install bottom case of laptop and screw all screws in the order shown on this video guide.